That was the white horse.
Was that the one we just did, Velvet Brown?
Yeah.
That was a great one.
And now entering ring five is Ellis Dillard on Normandy's Calls Clover.
Sorry, get everyone all up there. Like that.
Test in ring five is Ellis Dillard on Normandy's Call Clover. In ring four, number five.
Station
meeting
cleared.
Five.
I wouldn't
want
to land there.
Heading up now with Grand Robinette and Velvet Brown. They've got to clear the bank at nine. And Aberdeen goes clear the head of the lane. Velvet Brown and Leah Robinette, they've got clear the new train is left. And out on course now, and with 2 cents squarely behind them, number 699.
699, clear three.
Ellis Dillard of Little Cold Clover.
Good, you're up.
Four horse average. They're over the last 100 minutes with no jump up. number 695, Isabella Sparks, and full gallop, struck by luck. The double clear round with no jump and no time penalty. As Emma Parker and Hopscotch go clear the distance 12. This is Ellis Dillard with Normandy Cole Clover over the last and across the finish with no jump penalty.
Tonight is Ellis Dillard from Little Rock, Arkansas, with Tabitha Dillard's Normandy's Cole's Clover, Irish sport horse that was third at Texas Rose in May, and before that, second at the Texas Rose that one in February, and moved up to the beginner novice level where they had a win and a second in 2018. They have a score of 33.1. Have to jump clear to hold on to that sixth place. Static canine and noble hoofbeat. In third place, was at the end.